Although we may be fearful of artificial intelligence, this may be the ideal time to reimagine how we can contribute to the world. Can artificial intelligence free us to emerge in new ways?